Polystyrene stems from a process where a polystyrene bead is hit with steam. It's then enlarged, and within that enlargement it traps air, and that's formed the encapsulated air. Polystyrene is 98% air, but not only is it 98% air, it's 98% encapsulated air, which is the core of all insulation is encapsulated air. That's why double glazing works, because it's encapsulated air between a minimum of two pieces of glazing. Yes, polystyrene traps air, that's what it does. So it inherently that's how the encapsulated airspace works within the polystyrene. It's a buffer, if you like. It stops the transfer of cold or warm air through a certain body. It's the same principle as an esky or a polystyrene cup or a thermos as well. Thermos, as I said earlier, it's a thermos effect, if you like. It traps inside for long periods of time the heat or the cool that's trying to expel itself. Building out of polystyrene saves energy cost by the inherent values of the retaining of heating and cooling. Polystyrene works like a thermos effect, if you like. It retains for long periods of time what you put into it, whether it be heating or cooling.